This is Burke. It's 12 days north of Hopeless and a few degrees south of freezing to death. It's located solidly on the meridian of misery. My village. In a word, sturdy. And it's been here for 7 generations, but every single building is new. We have fishing, hunting, and a charming view of the sunsets. The only problems are the pests. You see, most places have mice or mosquitoes. We have dragons. Most people would leave. Not us. We're Vikings. We have stubbornness issues. My name's Hiccup. Great name, I know. But it's not the worst. Mares believe a hideous name will frighten off gnomes and trolls. That's Stoic the Vast, chief of the tribe. They say that when he was a baby, he popped a dragon's head clean off of its shoulders. Do I believe it?
Yes, I do.
The meathead with attitude and interchangeable hands is Gobber. I've been his apprentice ever since I was little. Well, littler. Oh, and that's Fishlegs, Snotlout, the twins, Roughnut and Toughnut, and Astrid. Oh, their job is so much cooler. Is Burke. It snows 9 months of the year and hails the other 3. Any food that grows here is tough and tasteless. The people that grow here are even more so. The only upsides are the pets. While other places have ponies or parrots, we have dragons.